आई थिंक दैट इफ यू गेट सक्सेस पास द क्रेडिट एंड इफ यू गेट फेलियर टेक द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी। बट आई नो यू ऑल आर वेरी लेजी एंड यू वॉन्ट लेस एफर्ट्स। सो आई हैव समराइज ऑल दीज थिंग्स इन अ साइंस फॉर्मूला सी स्क्वायर आर स्क्वायर। सो वी ऑल वॉन्ट सक्सेस, बट द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन दैट कम्स इन माई माइंड इज वट इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एलिमेंट दैट डिटरमाइन आवर सक्सेस। मैनी पीपल सेड दैट माइंड सेट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, बींग कंसिस्टेंट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, बींग डिसिप्लिन इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, बट आफ्टर सम रिसर्च एंड एनालाइजिंग आई फाउंड द आंसर दैट द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एलिमेंट दैट डिटरमाइन आवर सक्सेस इज हैबिट्स। सो हेलो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, माई नेम इज सैफ एंड टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट हैबिट्स। बिफोर आई विल टॉक अबाउट हैबिट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू चेंज योर परसेप्शन अबाउट सक्सेस। आई थिंक दैट सक्सेस इज जस्ट अ स्टेट ऑफ माइंड। फॉर एग्जाम्पल माई फ्रेंड नितेश, ही वॉन्ट टू गेट अ बिग हाउस, ही वॉन्ट टू बिकम अ सी ए टीचर। ऑन द अदर साइड माई फ्रेंड दीपांशु, ही वॉन्ट टू बिकम अ सक्सेसफुल पर्सन, ही वॉन्ट दैट पीपल नो दैम, ही वॉन्ट दैट पीपल लर्न समथिंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ हिम। बट ऑल दिस थिंग्स विल गिव यू हैप्पीनेस आफ्टर अ वेरी लॉन्ग पीरियड ऑफ टाइम। बट आई थिंक यू कैन गेट सक्सेस बाय योर डेली रूटीन, डेली हैप्पीनेस। इफ यू डू योर डेली रूटीन यू कैन अचीव योर गोल्स डेली एंड यू विल गेट हैप्पी हैप्पीनेस डेली। सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट वट डू वी मीन बाई हैबिट्स। हैबिट्स रेफर टू दोज डेली रूटीन एक्टिविटीज विच वी टेंड्स टू डू सबकॉन्शियसली और विदाउट थिंकिंग। इन माई ओपिनियन हैबिट्स डिवाइज इन टू टू पार्ट, गुड हैबिट्स एंड बैड हैबिट्स। इफ यू अक्वायर गुड हैबिट इट विल नॉट प्रोवाइड डोपामिन डिटॉक्स इंस्टेंटली, बट फॉर लॉन्ग टर्म इट विल डेफिनेटली चेंज योर लाइफ। बट ऑन द अदर साइड बैड हैबिट ऑलवेज प्रोवाइड इंस्टेंट डोपामिन डिटॉक्स। दैट्स वाई वी ऑल यूज आवर फोन डेली, स्क्रोलिंग स्क्रोलिंग एंड जस्ट स्क्रोलिंग। मैनी सक्सेसफुल पीपल सेड दैट हैबिट डिसाइड्स आवर फ्यूचर और सक्सेस। फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट मी टेक वन एग्जाम्पल अगेन, माई वन बॉय नितेश हु डेली स्लीप एट 10 o'clock एट नाइट एंड डेली वेक अप एट 9 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग। यू कैन इमेजिन हाउ लेजी ही इज। ऑन द अदर साइड माई अनदर बॉय दीपांशु हु डेली वेक अप एट 5 o'clock डूइंग एक्सरसाइज रीड बुक। यू कैन इमेजिन हाउ मच डिफरेंस ही हैज फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट बॉय नितेश। Now you think that habits is very difficult, we could not get up early in the morning. In my opinion habit is nothing but just a discipline. If you start reading book daily for just 15 minutes you will feel so proud that you have come to those 3% of the population who daily read books. There is a very famous quote by James Clear who has written a beautiful book that I have also read, bestseller book Atomic Habits. In that book he said that quote that success is the product of daily routines, not just a one day transformation. Now I am going to tell you about those 5 habits that you are doing daily and that will definitely destroy your life. So first is complaining. You always complain about what you don't have but you never complain about what you have. In my opinion complaining is the biggest excuse that many youngsters are doing. For example someone will say I don't have money, someone will say I don't have time, but in my opinion all these things are bullshit. If you have your burning desire एंड बर्निंग गोल, देन यू कैन फाइंड आउट समथिंग दैट विल हेल्प यू. सेकेंड इज कंपेरिजन. इन माई ओपिनियन कंपेरिजन किल्स द जॉय ऑफ अचीवमेंट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ आई स्कोर 85% इन माई एग्जाम एंड आफ्टर दैट आई कंपेयर माई सेल्फ फ्रॉम अ टॉपर हु स्कोर 90%, इट विल इंस्टेंट डिस्ट्रॉय माई जॉय. सो आई थिंक वी शुड नेवर कंपेयर फ्रॉम एनीवन. वी शुड कंपेयर आवर सेल्फ फ्रॉम आवर फ्यूचर, फ्रॉम आवर पास्ट टू आवर प्रेजेंट. थर्ड इज ब्लेमिंग. वी ऑल प्ले ब्लेम गेम, लाइक वी ऑलवेज ब्लेम समवन. आई थिंक दैट इफ यू गेट सक्सेस पास द क्रेडिट एंड इफ यू गेट फेलियर टेक द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. सो यू शुड ऑलवेज स्टॉप ब्लेमिंग. फोर्थ, wake up late in the morning. We all wake at, nowadays also in winter we daily wake up at 10 o'clock, but if we could not wake early in the morning, it will start our life with laziness, that we wake up at 10 o'clock. And the last but not the least, don't finish the work. Everyone start their work but they could not finish. In my opinion, you will never get success if you not finish your work. Now you will think that you have said about what habits will destroy. Now I'm going to tell you about those small habits that you can acquire in for 1 minute, for anything that can be change your life. I have read Atomic Habit, that in that book he said that if you change yourself 1% better, then after a year you will be the 37.6 times better from the one you was in the starting of the year. So you should take step 1%, small habits you can say. First is learn to say no. I think this is the most important small habit that you should acquire. It will give you more time. If you could not say no, then you always do some other people work. Second, small physical exercise in the morning. If you can do only 10 push-up daily in 1 minute, it will also change your life. You think that how can I change in 10 push-up? All these things will store in your daily body. It will give you result after a long period of time. Third, invest in experience. We all are youngsters. We don't have so much money to buy car, to buy bicycle. But if you have little pocket money, you can invest there in experience. You can go somewhere. You can read books or taking some surrounding, like you can go anywhere and you can talk with people. Fourth, well organized your bed. I also read a quote that in soldier army, the first thing that a army man do is he always organize their bed in the morning. So if you organize your bed daily in the morning, you will feel proud that yes, I have done first step of my life successfully. Fifth, work notification free. Whenever we think that yes, we can do something, but suddenly a notification came in our phone and it will distract our mindset and we could not do that work. So you should work notification free. You can off your notification of all apps. 6. Read every day for 15 minutes. I have already told that you have to read at least 15 minutes of book, because reading books of successful people, you will get so much knowledge and you will get to know what they have done that they have done and you should not do for your life. 7th, don't postpone your work. This is also one of the most important small habit that you should acquire. because we always make excuse and postpone our work. I have a rule, if you have some small work you have to do, you can just count 1, 2, 3 and just start do that work. That will give you an instant energy. 8th, ask open-ended question. It will help to increase your communication skill. If you talk with someone and ask open-ended question, it will increase your it will increase the conversation. 9th, increase water intake. Like every nowadays sir has already sent video that why water in is important for our life, we should drink water in what way. So we should also increase our water intake. 10th, wake up early in the morning. We all know about that, we all watch video that yes, we should wake up early in the morning. So that should be in your daily habits. 'Til now I have told you about what you should not acquire, what you should acquire. But now I am going to tell you about how to build good habits. Now you can see there are 7 steps that you should do. Eliminate triggers, reduce craving, make a negative habit difficult, uncover the root, adopt healthy routine, swipe a bad habit for a better habit, build strict motivation. But I know you all are very lazy and you want less effort. So I have summarized all these things in a science formula, C square R square. First C is for cue, second C is for craving, third R for response, and fourth is for reward. Let me give you an example how you are doing your daily routine habits by these 4 methods. Let me take an example of the Pansu. This time suddenly Insta meme came in their form. You feel a trigger, what my friend sent me, that's a cue, your trick. Now second is craving. You will crave to see that message, I want to see that message. Third is your response, now you see that message. Fourth is reward, now you see, you get, this is the message. So in this way you are doing all these things. And now I am going to tell you about how you can build good habits by this formula. First is cue. Cue means trigger. First you should make your trigger make it obvious, like it should be everywhere. You want to do something, you want to read book, you can put your book in your bed. Every night when you sleep, you can see your book and you will get triggered, yes, I want to read that book. Second is craving. You can increase your craving by make it attractive. Third is response. By making the habit easy, you can respond fastly. And fourth is reward. You can make your reward as satisfying. I could not give example about good habits, how you should acquire good habit by this method. But you can read the book Atomic Habit. I have read that book and I took that formula from that book. So you can read that book. So now I want to thank Sagar sir for giving me opportunity to represent my speech. Lastly, I just want to end my presentation by my favorite quote. Today is difficult, tomorrow is more difficult, but day after tomorrow is beautiful. Most people die in evening tomorrow. Thank you.